Shalom royalty, it's Ellie here, and I know that a lot of my new subscribers are, you know, Christians and not so much on the spiritual aspect of things, and I really need you to understand something. Yes, I do believe in the Bible, but this is not about me. This is about what is happening on our planet, okay? So I know some of you have probably seen the news and they're like, UFOs are coming, they're pyramid shaped, blah, 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 in New York and all this stuff. That, I mean, that is such old news. I know that the news just started covering stuff like that, but we've been having situations like this. And if you don't believe it, I mean, you really don't pay attention to your Bible, because the Bible clearly talks about demons and angels that come from not the earth realm. So if you believe in angels and demons and you don't believe in aliens, then your belief system is messed up. You can judge me if you want to. You can judge everyone else if you want to. Understand that this stuff is real, and demons are no longer just spirits that you have to cast out. They're going to be living, breathing, third-dimensional physical beings. And so I'm not sure about angels, because they operate on the vibration of love, most of them the good ones, and so they may not be as physical as you and me, but the ones that are of a negative entity are going to look as real as you and me. They're going to look like people. Some people are inhabited by demons to the point where you can't even tell if they're a person or a demon. That's how real this is. And so I wanted to share with you guys, I just saw an ad. My son is watching, I have him watching some educational math videos right now on YouTube. And so one of the ads that just came up is a movie, is a Disney movie called Luca. And if you guys paid attention to the movie Soul, they were trying to tell people about the esoteric realm that actually exists. Whether you believe in heaven and hell or not, there is an afterlife and there is a before life. God created all of it. And they were trying to say that. They can't say Christian, they can't say God, they can't say things like that on Disney. Understand that they are still part of the beast system. So they're trying to do good in a way, which is why their children is their audience. They're really trying to get the message out there as best as they can. So this new movie, Luca, is coming out June 18th, which is the day before Juneteenth. We're not celebrating July 4th anymore. If you celebrate anything, celebrate Juneteenth when the slaves were released, okay? Or the, you know, around that time. Anyway, do your research on Juneteenth. I'll make more videos in June. So Luca is coming out on June 18th, and Luca is about basically a mermaid boy. He has a tail, he has fins, he's a fish in the water. And it turns out that they are able to shapeshift into humans when they get into the air on the land. I know this, like, it's a movie, okay, but it's not a movie. They put it in a cartoon because when it starts happening in real life, people aren't going to believe it. So they have to let people know through these subliminal messages. It looks like entertainment, but it isn't, okay? So they're basically just walking around, infiltrating the human realm, causing havoc. They're not doing it on purpose. They just don't know any better. So they're causing some issues and they're just trying to see what it's like to be a human. That's what we're experiencing right now. Why do you think humans exist? We are spiritual beings having a human experience. Do you know how many species want to be humans? God gave man dominion over the earth. So there's going to be infiltrators, including, or if you've read the book of Enoch, if you have read the book of Genesis, you understand that there are so many beings that want to be human so bad that they're willing to destroy humans and or infiltrate and try to be like us. So understand that Disney and other forms of media are trying to let people know. Y'all already see on the news where it's aliens and stuff, but no one talks about what's in our oceans. What, NASA was originally created to discover what's in our oceans, not what's in space. Why are we touching the firmament when we have an entire ocean and large bodies of water that contain so much that we don't know about? Yeah, we're trying to hit the firmament. We're trying to go into the heavens. It's just like the Tower of Babel. And if you don't know about the Tower of Babel, do your research in your Bible. Okay, that's the reason we have different languages and why translations and everything gets messed up and twisted up. And so that is what's happening. It's the movie Luca that is coming out June 18th, and it's about a mermaid boy and his brother. They are water beings that become human. They are able to shapeshift into humans. It's not like the Little Mermaid where she has to permanently choose one or the other. No, they can go in and out the water at will, okay? And if you didn't know, the Little Mermaid is not what you think it is. The reason she wanted to be a human is not because of a man that she had a crush on. It is because she wanted to be a real human and go to heaven, because mermaids are not able to go to heaven and have a relationship with God. And that is the reason why she wanted to become a human. Do your research. Disney can only go so far in what they show people, okay? I think that's it. This is one of those like breaking news type of videos, so I may title it that. But yeah, that is this message. I may make another video today, but I had to share that immediately while it was fresh on my mind. I just saw the commercial, just saw the ad, and it's extremely important. It is extremely important. Call me crazy if you want to in the comments. I don't care. Like, y'all are the ones who are going to be left behind when all this stuff starts kicking off. You're going to be like, oh, those crazy conspiracy people were right. Yeah, we were right. We were right the whole time. We're always right. That's why they had to put the label conspiracy theorists on us, so people wouldn't know that we're right. You could just label us crazy and be going on with your life, continuing in the matrix, taking all your blue pills and your shots. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and go. Yeah. Shalom royalty. I'll see you in the next one. Tawada.